It's a beautiful day.
It's the Florida Boxing Hall of Fame class of 2013. It's the fifth anniversary year, and a Florida-bred guy who came up from the small ranks, went up to the big ranks, and now he's one of the top promoters in the entire world, in the world of boxing. He is inductee Henry Rivalta. Henry, it's so great to see you, my friend. How's it been so far?
Oh, it's been great so far. You know, it's a big privilege for me. I felt it came fairly early, but, you know, I'm very, very grateful to the Florida Boxing Hall of Fame, Butch Flansburgh, Sammy Cohen, my dear friends. And, you know, I think they're doing a great job with the Florida Boxing Hall of Fame. It's nice that they recognize people who really work hard, and feels really rewarding.
You have come a long way in a pretty short time compared to some others. You have come up. Now you've got one of the top up-and-coming stables. You might just be the future of boxing with some of the guys you've got. Talk about that.
Well, I mean, it doesn't consist of just me. It consists of a whole team. You know, my team at Equinity, my partner Gary Jonas, Herman Caicedo, that works in and out every day with these kids, getting them ready, because without the talent, we're really nothing, you know. And we're just basically like to do things right for the guys. And we owe it to the boxing fans to put on quality boxing, to give them real boxing events where they don't know who's going to win. You never know which corner is going to win. And that's the kind of competitive fights that we think boxing deserves. And we're glad to be part of that.
How about having your family here and enjoying the weekend and meeting and greeting everybody? How does it feel?
Oh, it feels great. It feels great. For the first time in a couple of years, I'm actually just me and my wife. So my kids are back home. I wish they could be here with me, you know, but it's a great feeling. I see a lot of good people, a lot of good friends, people that I do business with in boxing. So I'm very happy to be here.
Well, enjoy the weekend and enjoy getting that big old ring on Saturday.
Thanks. I'm looking forward for the filet mignon that Sammy and Butch promised me at the dinner tonight.
Enjoy it. Absolutely. He's one of the best promoters in the business, Henry Rivalta of Equinity Sports. He is going in the Florida Boxing Hall of Fame class of 2013.